And then, of course, we lost our ambassador. And then for, who knows, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 days, we had a bunch of lies from the White House, from the State Department. This was just a spontaneous incident. This was caused because people were upset about the Prophet Muhammad being ridiculed in a movie that, of course, none of us had ever seen, none of us even know about, that our government had nothing to do with. And instead of our government making that point, making the point that we don't even know about this movie, we have nothing to do with this movie, and by the way, we're in a country where if we got to start defending movies every day, that's going to become the job of the President of the United States, defending movies all over the world. Maybe this was a, President Obama loves this word, because this is what he'll be doing next year, so he really loves this word. This was, for President Obama, a teaching moment, because next year I believe he'll be teaching.